special day for Freemasonry in Gippsland today.
It's the dedication of the new Latrobe Valley Masonic Centre.
So I'm here a little bit early. I've got the bus here. I'm taking the Masonic ladies into Morwell. A bit of a... what's going on with Art Gallery? And I've got our sign up.
How you going, mate?
Oh, hey, Rob. Good to see you.
G'day, Pete. How are you?
Good morning, brother. How are you?
Very well. Quick tour of the Art Gallery. Okay, my job is finished. Entertaining the grand ladies, and now it's the lodge room.
Waiting for things to occur. Last minute preparations occurring. Where's that guy again? He's everywhere.
All right, time to go in. Here we go.
This Masonic Centre will last as a monument. I now hand this to you because through the young men that are here today and through the Masons of the Latrobe Valley, you are now charged, absolutely charged with making sure that this becomes a centre where Masons want to be. Congratulations.
The festivities have finished, the speeches are done, time to go home.